Hey everyone, let's check how you can resolve use dual apps on itel A60s. Before starting this video, please subscribe this channel. Let's start our video without wasting any time.